Welcome back. We need to hit 70 and kill a couple bosses along the way. Let's do a round of bounties. Act 5. Kill Adria. Long way to go. Level up so quick with this hammer. This is a really good place to stack bonuses. Don't forget the chest. Shield for Cormac. This one. at 150. See if I can get some sockets. Life. I'll take the armor. Cursed shrines. Do I have to go somewhere? I thought we had to kill the enemies coming for the chest. I should have read it. Ancient prison. Slay the demon held by the seal crystal prison. Legendary ring. You drain life from enemies around you. Not bad. I could put this in the cube. I think I'll do that. It'll free up one ring slot. Archive. Band of Mind, 80%. Critical hit damage, attack speed. If I can get some crit instead of armor, I'll take it. I'll take the socket. Kill headlong ton. Quentin Sharp. Double socket. Hmm. There's a surprising amount of new zones in adventure mode that weren't inside the campaign. I'll have to do a more of a story-oriented adventure mode playthrough later on. I think that could be fun. One more. Clear the plague tunnels. Not that way. Level 60. We should start getting some Reaper of Souls items now, including Marquis Gems, which we need for the amulet crafting. This one. Blood shards. And we're full. Okay, I'll go gamble. Can't just leave them on the floor. Hello, Kadama. What do we need? Don't know. I'll just try anything. We'll go with a chess piece. Triple socket. I'll take that. What about pants? Weapon throw damage. Thank you. strength, and a socket. Marquis Ruby. Nail Biter. Not better than R70 Maze, but certainly is an upgrade for Cormac. There you go, my friend. Seven left. Four. Think I missed a rat somewhere. A lot of these set items might be pretty good when I hit 70. Argyll's child. Time to learn. Legendary crossbow. Demon hunter. New gloves. Vitality. No strength. I'll take it, because I don't really need the damage. This one is better. Oh, Enchantress. I can get the bonus with that. Fully equip a... Oh. 65. I'll keep it. Unless I can make one for Cormac. Let's see. Armor. Templar Relic. 59. There we go. So now we have to hit 70, kill Magda, Zoltan Kuhl, and craft a level 70 ring or amulet. I think I can do that now. Yep. Crit chance, cold damage. That is very good. I'll keep it. I'll put it in my stash so I don't accidentally get rid of it. Magda. Where is he? Oh, that was Act 2. That's where he is. I think I'll just do Rift until I hit level 70. Get some legendaries along the way. I don't use Call of the Ancient, so that's an upgrade. I hear a goblin. Where is he? Oh. Maybe it was one of them. Really sounded like a goblin. There he is. Sixty-five. Last one got away, I think. Yeah. And we got most of them. A lot of gems and mats. Impervious to damage. That seems slightly overpowered. There.
Thank you.
1600. Dexterity, life per hit, fire skill damage. If I can put strength on it. Where is it? Critical hit damage. Still better. Strength, there we go. Don't have an Imperial Ruby. No. Sell all these. Death from above. Land with such force that enemies have a 100% chance to be stunned for 3 seconds. Well, that's good. Dreadnought. Store up to 3 charges of Furious Charge. I'll go with that. Impunity. Increased resistance. I like this for the increased fury. We have Boon of Bolgathos. Earth and Might. Gain 30 fury when Avalanche or Earthquake is triggered. You no longer degenerate fury, instead you generate 2 fury every 1 second. I'll try replacing that. Permafrost. Create a sheet of frost that deals 755. Weapon damage is cold and chills enemies by 60% for 1 second. It would cost a bit more, but I'll try it. Look like a Power Rangers right now. I'll go with the Arrakis card set. Transmog. Arrakis card. And here we go again. 3 levels to go. God mode activated. I think I had more fury before with this. Go back to this as well. I like being able to spam it as much as I want. One more level. You know what? I'll stay here until I hit 70. Might as well. Cleave. Thank you. Getting pretty close. Level 70. Getting new transmog. Conqueror's cuirass. Now we can do a greater rift, I think. Paragon 3. We can put on the amulet. And I'll go back to permafrost. Rampage. Increase strength by 1% for 8 seconds after killing or assisting in killing an enemy. This effect stacks up to 25 times. I'll go with that and use Wrath of Berserker. Increased damage. Let's see that new transmog. Conquerors. Oh, we don't have all of it. Anything else? I don't really need this anymore. You were very useful. See if I can craft one. Not bad. Salvage everything. Chapter 3. Queen Aranea. Siegebreaker Assault Beast. Yeah. And we need Act 3 and Act 1 for bounties. And that's it. Heedric's gift. So, Heroes of the Storm mount unlocked. Oh. Well, that's part of the set that you get from doing the chapters. Yeah. An earthquake build. Well, I'll put them on. The bonus I get now, reduce the cooldown of earthquake, avalanche, leap, and ground stomp by 1 second for every 30 fury you spend with an attack. So every time I use this, not bad. Put this inside. I need to hide that helmet. It looks a bit silly. We'll go with the full set. Okay.